Starflash game.
Oh, that's Tailwind.
Okay. I'm pretty sure you're the Starflash game.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna put close combat and win for it. Alright, take a 3-0 victory for week one. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll just go through the team record if anybody wants to look. AB 10 to cool. Max HP and max special defense. All the moves, Skull, Sludge Bomb, Dazzling Gloom, Acid Spray, freaking amazing move, seriously. I'm pretty sure it's a transfer move too. We saw this guy, didn't get a chance to use Sword Stance, but Max Knuckle was good enough, obviously. Screens did nothing this game, absolutely nothing. They were literally worthless. Toxic Spike. Yeah, can you not hear me? Testing. Hello. It says it's picking up my volume. That's really weird. Okay. All right. Yeah, I was just going through the team real quick. AV Tentacruel was going to come out and wall the Ludicolo. We saw how especially tanky he was. This idiot was. Took hit after hit. It took hurricanes that meant nothing. Volt switches that meant nothing. He was really good, and he did a good job of not setting rain for it in this game two to just heal up and not get killed. So that's the AV Max Special Defense Tentacruel. He's a monster. I had a lot of HP investment in this guy. I had just enough speed to outspeed after a boost. This outsped a modest Ludicolo in rain. I don't know. I still don't know if his was modest or timid because it didn't get to attack. We got this guy. He was max special defense. I definitely considered running max defense. It probably would have been a little bit better. Because he was not willing to hit this thing with any special moves at all. But the screens and the defog, again, this guy was worthless. He was worthless. The only attack he did was volt switch onto a sash Pelipper. So, I don't know. Whatever. He sucks. This guy, Toxic Spikes, just did absolute work in that last game. All the Swords of Justice have justified. Unfortunately, he's the only one who has a weak physical attack stat.
But yeah, Pythagoras, he would have done work if he led right on. I don't think he'd expect the energy ball, but who knows. But the toxic spikes did absolutely wonderful. Yeah, he's a max physical defense, by the way. Tyranitar didn't even fucking come in this game. He was my secondary Dynamax with Aerial Ace for Max Airstream. I don't really know what to say about Tyranitar. He literally didn't come into the game at all. This guy was Scarfed, and with his speed investment, with a Scarf, he outsped Max Speed Ludicolo and Rain. And Hurricane would one-shot non-Max Ludicolo, and it would do like 70 to 80% on a Max Ludicolo. So with things like Life Orb or Toxic Spikes, have done really well. That's the team. Hope you liked it. Thanks for watching, everybody.